this observation. It's like 70 degrees outside, I swear. And you see signs that say icy and stuff like that. It's pretty hilarious. Did you guys see that big, long red smear mark that we just went over? Guarantee you someone nailed a big animal. That's sad, man. That sucks. Dark everywhere around. I'm driving in the middle, and obviously I'm moving over now because I can't see that side, but because that's just this time when it's like, I don't know, 2:30, 3 a.m. or something, whatever it is, it's just safer to do that because if any animals jump out, I have more reaction time. But if I'm way over here, far to the right, an animal jumps out, then it takes me more time. But if I'm here, I can see them better, and I get a split second more time to avoid them.
on the side of the mountain right there. I don't know if you guys can see all those bright lights, but that's it.
Not factory, but whatever it is. Mill. I don't know what the fuck it is. But they don't make TVs there. Or cars.